Hello and welcome back to Let's Play The Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch, Legend of Heroes. I'm Amethyst Luatari, leaving Riz's house and heading to Haizen with Yurio, Sherla now, and Filly. I don't know why they chose the name Filly for her. Don't think I said it last episode, but Filly? Really? Did I go over what Filly has? A crystal rod and fleeting robes. Okay, we can give her some stuff. Now, she's a magic type, I'm sure. Okay, she's got cure, recure, la cure, poison, air tornado, wind cutter, magic shield, sleep and paralyze. Finishing moves are like cactus, skills, healing herbs. I probably showed this last episode, but it's been a while since I've played, so I'm just refreshing my memory here. And then Sherla, I don't think, has any magic. She just has finishing moves, ray arrow, and sharp shoot for a skill. Temporary boost to critical percentage. Equipment. Okay, so I gave her the guard ring too and the speed ring too. Let's give her a magic ring. Magic attack. Goes up 10 points. We've got to be helpful for her. So if I give her Thomas's medal, her attack and defense go up by 5 each. White stone is plus 5 magic defense. Power ring is attack. So this is better because this has the effect of the power ring plus defense. Let's give her that. And let's go. North Heats Road. Hold on, Monster. I want to read this. Riz and Filly's house, we prepare various herbal medicines. That's where we're leaving. What is this, a polar bear? Killer bear, mantis, and something bird that we've fought before. Commando bird, you. So it's still, like, down a party member. Probably gonna switch to the killer bear, but let's get rid of the blue mantis. They're in the way. They're first. Although the bear might run forward. Who knows? I don't think she has anything as far as magic yet. She can't reach anything, right? What about a skill? She only has healing herbs. Oh. I have to look into what that exactly does. Alright, let's just have her attack this round. You know, I wonder if we have a better rod for her, actually. Ha! Sherla says, ha! Yo-ho! Water ball from Mantis. Forgive me. She says forgive me as she attacks. Alright, so we finished the one mantis. Let's focus on the killer bear, because I don't know how hard this hits. Sharpshoot. Just gonna focus on her. Meh. It doesn't say how much the critical goes up. Well, let's just attack this round. And then Filly can use some magic because the thing's pretty close to her. I have a feeling that sleep and paralyze won't work against this thing. I could be wrong. Air tornado. That's nice. Look at that. She did a lot of damage with that. Oh, he killed it. Alright. So it's not as dangerous as I thought it was. You say forgive me again, I think. You say the same thing for the attacks. Alright, so we got finishing moves I can use next time for Yurio and Sherla. I got some diet food. Oh, that's right. Where's our bunny? Good mood? But hungry. So let's feed.
Let us feed.
Stamina food, I know we have more. I like the attack ones. Even though we have more of the others. Let's use the seafood. Right, so there's nothing else. It's not saying what's ahead. Fine. We will fight you. Pet anger. They should have said that was an ice-based attack, not water. Let's do a finishing move on the killer bear. And Sherla will do a finishing move on, pretty sure the mantis is, or the manti, whatever, or more dangerous. So on the blue mantis, A. And then Filly will just attack the commando bird. Fly arrows, find your mark. Ray arrow. Yeah, I like that one. Filly is way too nice. Forgive me as she attacks the enemy. Missed? Well, at least that missed too. Yeah, Shirley hits pretty hard. I like that. She kicks some butt. Who knew we'd have our, you know, former enemies helping us? So healing herbs heals HP and cures negative effects. I'm guessing can only be used in combat. That's pretty cool. Heals all around. The silence is deafening. I was thinking we had to have music playing during those menus. Alright, let's do the Wind Spirit. Have I done this one before? Up. That's only for one It's all just for one party member. Yeah, I don't want to do that. That's not gonna reach. Ah! Didn't mean to do that. Spirit of wind, feel my soul, come to my aid. Rafaria. Pretty, it looks like a flower. It's like a blizzard. Killer bear moves slowly. Let's finish this thing off and we'll switch to the other thing. We'll use her finishing move next round to go get angel food. Alright, Philly's finishing move, Light Cactus, on Killer Bear. One down, and soon to be two down. We should give her own finishing move, not just copy the one off of Chris. But to punish you? What? I have no choice but to punish you? Is that what you said? I missed the first line. 303 damage. The thing's still kicking? Really? I think Sherlock goes first. There we go. Well, we know the thing had one hit point left. It's like throwing water balloons at us. It's a good thing she has unlimited arrows. Well, it looks like Shirley will be the first to level up. In a few battles. Alright, so there's nothing over here. We'll fight you. There's a stone up there. We might be done with this area. Because we could use the sweet XP. Actually, take out the commando bird. Shirla will do her finishing move again. Killer bear. Yeah, commando bird again. As well. She backs up to do it. Hopefully this finishes it off. No. Thing's tough. Missed. One left. Kill it. Kill it now. Okay, now kill it. Thank you. Haizen, the capital of Fenthi. South-north-south road, 437 milos. You hungry again yet? Normal mood. Not hungry yet. Okay. Good. Wow. Wasn't too long to get here. Hello, Haizen. What you doing up here? Colt? Hi, Filly. How are you? You look pretty as usual. Hello, Colt. He's making her very uncomfortable. Did you come here to deliver medicine to Grandma Maria? That's right. Filly, you are popular, Yurio says. Filly, please come to Haizen every day. He's a pervert. Alright, so, going around talking to everybody. Hello there. T-Man says, hi, Filly. You look well today, too. I guess that's compared to yesterday. Did you come here to deliver medicine to Grandma Maria? Yes. Medicine prepared by your apothecary is very effective. They're all asking that question. Okay. Excuse me, sir. What, are you getting pissed off or something? You're not hungry yet, and you're in a normal mood, not a bad mood. Just trying to get out the door. Out. Thank you. You keep getting pissed and then unpissed. Launder says, hi, Filly. How are you? Hello, Launder. How's your back? I love how they could ignore everybody else in the party and just talk to her. It's perfect now, thanks to the herbal plaster you gave me. I've been feeling good lately. Thank you. You probably sell stuff. What do you sell? I guess nothing. Oh. Behind a table, so I thought you sell thing. Flatta says, I must clean the stage thoroughly because it will be used for empty casks. Why don't you sing for us the next time, Filly? Me? No. I'm embarrassed. That's cute. Why don't you sing for us the next time, Filly? Everyone will love it. Yeah, no pressure or anything. Don't take no for an answer. Grandpa Yurio says, I'm thinking Yurio, empty casks means dancing and singing on that stage while the audience are hitting empty casks to cheer on. By the way, Filly, you're looking very pretty as usual. How about becoming my granddaughter? I don't think it works that way. Grandpa Yurio, it's more important to take care of your health than entertaining such an idea. Don't drink too much. Ha ha ha, you got me there. Right. I shouldn't drink too much. Will Grandpa Yurio change his ways? Hello? Hippo? Hypo? Says, hi, Filly. I heard that there are bandits on the road, so be careful. Filly, you're an idol of Finthy. I'm guessing pronounce that. We'll be worried about you. She will not answer you. You're not worthy of her time. Hi. Bandits may appear along this road. We'll be receiving a report soon, so stay inside the town for now. You heard me. Rietta says, hi, Filly. I was waiting for you. Please go see Grandma. She'll be happy to see you. Oh, is she here? In this house? Yeah, let's talk to everybody else first before we go visit her. Because things will probably change upon that. Just checking. Hi. Dunk, the arms dealer. See the weapons on the wall? It requires a lot of effort to polish them like that. Alright, what do you have for weapons? Welcome! We have purchased some good weapons lately. If you can handle them, they offer you good value. Alright, so what we got? Master's Knife. Which is not as good as Yurio's Broadsword. It does bring the hit up a little bit, but the attack way too down for my liking. Filly could use the Staff of Light. Brings her attack and magic attack up. Shirla, I guess, is using the wooden bow. Staff of Light. A staff blessed with light, only effective when wielded by someone pure of heart. Well, I guess that's her. A steel bow for Shirla would be her attack up. A bow reinforced with steel. Takes expertise to use properly. Yo-Yo can get a large shield. A protective but cumbersome shield that covers half the body. Hide armor is not an improvement for anyone. Bronze armor brings some stats down, but Shirla can use it. And then fleeting robes. Wait a second. So the bronze armor brings Shirla up 98 defense, but the fleeting robes brings 91 defense, but magic defense goes up by 10, and avoidance goes up by 42. Huh. So I think all in all, we're better with the fleeting robes. We sacrifice 7 defense, but get these other bonuses. Of course, we might not be able to get all this stuff, so... Thanks! Check the weapons and protectors regularly. Alright, let's do the exchange thing. I think we might be able to get everything. I don't think I had to leave the menu. Alright, so let's get the Staff of Light, which is 1700. The Steel Bow, which is 1800. Ah! I don't have enough for the large shield or the fleeting robes. But maybe if we sell some of this other stuff. So let's get out. This we have to leave the menu. Don't have to walk away, I just like to do that for some reason. Okay, so Yurio's No. Well, he's wearing the fleeting robes as well. Hold up. So Shirla upgrading to the steel bow. Her attack goes from 119 to 135. Wow. That's awesome. And then Filly from the crystal rod to the Staff of Light. Attack goes from 81 to 89. Magic attack goes from 82 to 91. So what do we sell? Crystal rod? Wait, we already had a Staff of Light? Though? So wait, what about... We had one already. Oh my god. Alright, let's sell the other one. What about the Hypnos Blade? No wasted money there. I'll take the loss, though. Staff of Light. And the wooden bow. So let me look at this. We got a Hypnose Blade. Attack. Yeah, let's get rid of the Hypnose Blade. I might have been saving it for somebody. We have a Fleeting Robes already. And that's what I was gonna get for Sherla. That works. I didn't buy that, right? I think we already had that from another party member. Okay, let's sell the hide armor then. And the Hypnose Blade. Oops. Yeah, we're getting rich now. Alright, so... hold on a second. Okay. So now... we'll buy the large shield for Uriel. And it was the Fleeting Robes, yeah. Alright. Equip it. Going from small to large. Defense 91 to 94. That's it? Yeah. That's not a big difference, but he's had that small shield around forever. It's about time for a change. Sell the small shield. So we still have another Fleeting Robes around. We're done. Everyone's wearing the Fleeting Robes. Alright, we're good. Did we... visit this one? I think so. This is where I came in, right? Oh, you know what? We didn't walk through here. That's what it is. Grandma Gria says, "Hey, Filly, welcome." Filly says, "Have you recovered from cold, Grandma Gria?" "Yes, thank you. It's gone now. Send my regards to Riz." So they really... owe a lot to the Riz and Filly. Right. Okay. Nope. Didn't mean to hit that. How do I get in here? Oh. Ing, the Chapel Master, says, "Spells are your invisible third force. You must use them very carefully." What's the first and second force? We sell pet food blessed by chapel priests. I don't need it. I'm just curious if there's anything they haven't found yet. Nope, it's all the same stuff. It's hard to see the doorway for this place. Can we talk to you? I don't think so. Enchanted by the canned adepts. Oh, okay. Please stop by again. I won't, because we find enough of it. Ah, I hit the wrong key. Oh, we left. Oh, Castle Haizen. Alright. I didn't realize there was a Castle Haizen. Alright, that's the weapon shop. Okay, let's go talk to... and or help... Grandma over here. Filly, thanks for coming. You brought your friend today. With two friends. Yes, I'll be traveling for a while. I brought extra medicine for you, Grandma Maria. Travel safely, all right? She says. Filly handed medicine to Grandma Maria. I appreciate you doing this for me. Seeing your face makes me feel better already. Well, maybe you don't actually have to take the potion then. Come back soon and show me your cheerful face again. Oh, sweet. Alright, so... I don't know what... No, I don't need that. Hey, a soldier is running toward us, Yurio says. Away from us? What happened? Says Yurio. He was sent to patrol the road after travelers reported seeing bandits. Fortunately, no bandits have been sighted within 500 milos. If you want to take this road, now is your chance. Looks like there are no bandits now. Travel safely. But I want to see the castle. Hopefully it's fine to see the castle first. Where's the castle? Anyone or anyone around this way? Oh. There's open air, but we can't walk that way. Isn't that funny? It's like some kind of invisible force is holding us back. You need food yet? Because I would like to give you some food. Bad mood. Not hungry. Okay, praise. Now happy. Good. Maybe not happy. They should just put a wall there, rather than make it look like he can go that way. Hi. Hi, Filly. You brought your friend today. There's two friends. Hi, Filly. You look pretty today, too. That's the same thing the other... They were just repeating lines that townspeople are saying. Oh, chests? Oh, they're not real? We can't open them? That's a tease. These are like... Yeah, just... armor pieces. Hi, Filly. You look cheerful as always. Huh. Not a lot going on in the castle. Hey, Filly. I'm not goofing off. I'm on my break now. I'm hanging out until my next shift. Good for you. Somehow we don't believe you. Something tells me we're meant to go to this castle later. Hi. Maid of Honor says, Hi, Filly. Thank you for the herb you gave me the other day. I made herb tea, and it was very flavorful. Thank you. You're not welcome. She will not answer you, okay? That's it. That's it for the castle. Let me guess, we're coming back here. Because why put this here and just have nothing in here going on, right? Not all towns have a castle, so... guy has anything new to say. Nope, okay. Alright, so we're leaving this way. We will hopefully travel safely. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.